please subscribe and tap the bell not to miss exciting videos from Home Hashtag Life.
Namaste, welcome to Home Hashtag Life, and today's video is all about meal plan master list. I know this video is the long pending one and the most requested video, so it's finally here. Before starting the video, let me clear a few things. I got many questions about cut and chop vegetables and keeping food inside the refrigerator. So here I want to share what I believe. Fresh food always the best, but if you are a working woman, if you are a busy mother who is juggling with kids, family life, household work, then for us, meal plan definitely a place. I would always choose leftover food from my fridge rather ordering outside. Another question I always get about cut and chop vegetables and keep it inside the refrigerator or cooked food inside the refrigerator. You need to know that what you believe, you go according to that. Meal plan doesn't say that you need to cook all the food and store inside the fridge. Meal plan is, you know, kind of a vision board which give you a vision what you are going to cook. The most question for me is what I am going to cook, like aaj khane mein kya banega. The master meal plan list I'm going to share with you today will definitely save you lots of money, save your time, save your sanity. Food wastage will not be there. You can track your protein, you can choose a healthy food and so on. So I'm sure that I'm able to clear a few hacks here. Now let's get started.
Please consider this meal plan list as a very basic list where I have added those recipes only which mostly we eat in our family. These are less time taking and functional recipe list, especially if you are dealing with busy time schedule. Also, I have tried my level best to make this list understandable for everyone. Here I have mentioned Hindi names and English names for dal for your reference. And if you are confused with any names, just type it on Google to get any local name you want. As I have added non-vegetarian recipes too, I kept them down here in every page or top bottom of every page. If you wish to exclude them, simply after taking the printout, just cut them from here. Recipe with a star mark, you can find it on our channel. And if you have any recipe request, do let me know in the comment section below. I will try to upload it on our channel. Let's start with meal plan recipe section. Here you can see I have categorized them as carbohydrate, vegetables, protein. As always, again, I want to emphasize maintain your daily protein intake or track how much protein you are getting from each meal. Especially if you are vegetarian, then do not miss your protein count. In this meal plan master list, you can find raita recipes and dessert recipe section. These all are non-time taking, and if you are in hurry, this list will be your savior. Then from here, our master list for meal plan starts. First category is dal or lentil. These all recipes are very quick to prepare, also help you to add varieties without wasting time. Here if you can see, you can find at least 25 to 26 dal recipes here. You can find 8 to 10 lauki recipes or bottle gourd recipes. If you choose one recipe per week, again that recipe will come after 2.5 months. Can you imagine? Green beans are high in protein, iron, calcium, a great source of dietary fiber. Include them in your daily diet with lots of varieties of recipes and your family will eat them without a complaint. Another benefit you will get from this meal plan master list is to include vegetables like sem, arbi, kundru or dunna lauki or kaddu. These all are having so much nutrients that we should consume them time to time. Leafy vegetables are very important in our daily diet, as we know that spinach, or fenugreek has lots of iron, which is very essential for our good health. So this way you will not get bored and have variety of recipes to play around. Meal planning is about choose healthy foods and eat them properly. Here I have included few mushroom and baby corn recipes too. This list will give you plenty of option to choose from. I have also shared few of our go-to recipes. When we are in hurry or super tired, I always choose recipes from this quick go-to list. It helps me so much, like quick sandwiches for breakfast or pakoda recipes when guests come over, or paratha and rice recipes, so helpful without losing our sanity. Hope this list will be appreciated by you. I put lot of effort to make it and keep it simple for you. You can find the link in the description box for this list if you want to download, or if you want, you can save it on your phone too. If you want me to add another recipe names to this list, leave those recipe names in the comment section. I will definitely update this list time to time.
If you like the video, give it a big thumbs up and share it as much as you can. Also, let me know in the comment section below if you like this video. Follow us on social medias. Link will be here and the description box below. Don't forget to subscribe to Home Hashtag Life. I will see you in the next one. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.